In COMSOL Multiphysics, there is a great deal of tools, information, and guidance available to help clarify any questions you may have while creating your model. This includes the Help window, Documentation window, Reference and User manuals, and Application libraries. These helpful assets provide guidance through explanations and examples, and are available for your use right within the software. So we'll start off with showing you how to access some helpful resources right as you're working within COMSOL Multiphysics. So first, in the upper right corner of the COMSOL desktop, we have the Dynamic Help button, and clicking this button opens up the Help window. You can also open this by using the F1 key on your keyboard. This window provides content-dependent help text about windows and model tree nodes. So the display of information here depends on the currently selected node in the Model Builder window. For instance, if we wanted more information on any node in our model tree, such as the electric potential boundary condition, we can just click that node, and then text pertaining to that shows up in the Help window. You can also search or navigate within the Help window by using the Search or Contents buttons. So here we can navigate to any documentation we want to view by going through the documentation tree structure and selecting that document or topic of interest. We can also search within the Help window. Let's say we wanted to search the electric current interface. So we enter electric currents, and then the window populates with a list of results containing those terms. And using the Help window is advantageous because it provides instant access to relevant documentation as you are working on it within the software, and it also enables you to view the desktop and documentation simultaneously. Next, we have the Documentation window, and you can open the Documentation window by going under the File menu, under Help, and then selecting Documentation. Here you can navigate to, search through, view, open, or save HTML or PDF versions of any COMSOL Multiphysics documentation available to you, depending on what modules you hold a license for. You can also use the Search Scope option to taper or enlarge the volume of documentation you search through. You can choose all documents to search through everything, or application libraries to search through application tutorial documents. We can also use Selected Only and choose a documentation branch to search only through the documents that we specified. This is advantageous because it provides us with instant access to all documentation and provides us with enhanced searching capabilities. All of this documentation can also be accessed at any time directly from your computer. This can be done by going from the Start menu, choosing All Programs, your COMSOL Multiphysics installation folder, and then Documentation. Lastly, you can open the application library in COMSOL Multiphysics to search and open any models relevant to what you are working on. Each application found here contains a brief summary of the simulation and includes the model file in addition to other documentation. This is advantageous as it can help you further learn how to build models in the software, enables you to use relevant examples as starting points for your own simulations, or to see demonstrations of specific functionality of the software. With that, we have showed you all of the functionality, documentation, and other resources that are available for your use from within the software. These assets provide you with a collection of materials to choose from, so you can be informed as to everything there is to know about COMSOL Multiphysics. After searching the resources listed here, you can always contact your local support team or send an email to support@comsol.com if you have any other questions.